should never stay on the phone long enough. Why am I so self-important? Said I'd see you soon, but that was all maybe a year ago. Didn't know time was of the essence. So many questions, I'm talking to myself. I know that you can't hear me anymore, not anymore. So much to tell you, and most of all goodbye. But I know that you can't hear me anymore. It's so loud inside my head with words that I should have said as I drown in my regrets. I can't take back the words I never said, never said. I can't take back the words I never said.
Hey, got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. This shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stressed, and no rest forever with me. My eyes stay tippy for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black, crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting worried. Teardrops and closed caskets, the three strikes law is drastic. And certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire, life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. But don't cry through your despair. I wonder if the Lord still cares for us niggas on welfare. And who cares if we survive? The only time he notices a nigga is when he's clutching over 4-5.
I'm jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud. I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help, mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy. You told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad. And now you make mommy sad. And I bought you this coin. It's